Welcome to our 2017 Vauxhall Meriva Life. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 101 brake horsepower and runs us around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Meriva. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black and you'd have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up, if I unlock the car. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside of the car now. I'll show you some more features of this Vauxhall Meriva. As I sit down in the driver's seat, I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the vehicle. Both can be accessed and adjusted on the left hand side there. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have your cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see in the centre there. You can see that this car's done 17,027 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Meriva, mostly finished in the black cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.